Boom, 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 boom. I was like, what the hell?
Hey, I found my hat. Like it when you do your best, baby. Ow! Like it when you do your best. Ow! Hey now, what you gonna do now? Hey now, hey, what you gonna do now? Sweet, sweet, sweet-tacular, sweet spectacular. Let's see if this stupid mic is working. Hello, hello, can you hear me? Hello, 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 Clarice. Hello, so nice to see you again. I have to play music so I know if this is working or not. You know what I'm saying? So we gotta go on the tube of the U.
The rumblies and the tumblies. That would hurt my bellies.
No, no, no.
The rumblies and the tumblies.
Yeah.
Studios. What's good, brother? Just setting my shit up, and then I'm about to jam. Finally got a night off, man. Finally. I'm gonna try and enjoy it. I haven't played guitar in a while. I'm gonna try and enjoy a little bit of this. And yourself, sir? Is everything good with you? Did you have a good Memorial weekend? Man, I hear Baltimore is in having a lot of trouble with gang violence and shit. Tragedy, bro. They just released the footage so we can see it. But I'm really pumped beyond. Oh, you're gonna call in tonight? Nice! Yeah, to hell with them. You know, I feel like the human race was built for more than just the 9-to-5, you know what I mean? Oh man, that sucks. Fuck your back up, huh? That sucks, man. That is. I fucked my back up a long time ago, and it's never been the same ever since. I've been dealing with that for like over a decade. I don't bitch about it, but it's there every day. It's constant. Oh, yeah. This metal calls to me. It calls to me. Go get my shit.
Oh. I always dreamed of seeing dinosaurs, even just a little one. Guess I should have dreamed bigger.
What repeater, No. I got rid of that the same day I got it.
I didn't care for the sound quality at all. I'm not sure what I was doing wrong. Could have been me. Yeah, remember? Traded that shit in the day I got it. Nah, not really. I pretty much have as many toys as I can get my hands on. I mean, can't really think of much else. I even got a piano in the other room that I never even used. I wouldn't mind getting some new toys. I still have my eyes set on an 8-string guitar. Oh yeah, bro. The one I want specifically is the Schecter Hellraiser 8-string C1 guitar. I think it's $1,000. I want it really bad. Dude, it is so fucking beautiful. It's like done with a velvet black finish. Jesus Christ. So amazing. I mean I can get an 8-string for cheaper than that, but I'm a big Schecter fan. No, I would. You already know I'd pass it to you, brother. Just stuffing my face. Like I said, I literally just got home. Threw this stream on. I wasn't even ready to stream. I just wanted to hop on. See if I get any trolls from that. I had one troll rolling around. It was called Riff the Narcissistic Prick. I'm pretty sure I already know who that is. It's probably why they haven't come back in since. Yeah. all friends of mine. If I was to break it down as to exactly who, I'm pretty sure I could point my finger at a few people. Because I know some people in that group are too stupid and too lazy to do it, to do the trolling themselves. So. Bread won't get soggy. No, not Wiggs. I'm not even friends with Wiggs. And he comes in here and he's pretty chill with me. I don't know. I've heard that he's given people a lot of grief, but never me. That rant, I'd say, I'm assuming Wiggs rubbed you the wrong way, did he? I've never had a problem with a guy. Twas never said. Fair enough, Sage, fair enough. You know? Trust me. The people know who they are. You know what I mean? They know who they are. So tonight we're going to be buffing up a little bit, hanging out. Hopefully cracking a few jokes and playing a little guitar. It's been like a week and a half for me to play a guitar, so definitely want to get more into that. We got a little Gorilla Glue to start off the evening. Just so you guys know, we have Sweet Island Skunk Caviar. Sweet Island Skunk Caviar right there. Live resin vape pen. That's gonna happen. That's the whole damn reason I'm here. So, what the hell is going on with the playroom? What is going on with the playroom lately? Seems to be deader and more drama than normal. Does anybody else realize this? I don't know. I feel like the playroom is finally on its last legs. I know a lot of people have said that before me. I know that, obviously. But I don't know. I just feel it. You feel it in the air, kind of. You know what I mean? There's hardly anybody streaming anymore. A lot of the good, the really good streamers have moved on. I need another platform myself. I'm decent at guitar and I've spent a lot of money on my equipment. So I need a platform that's gonna appreciate something like that, you know what I mean? And Playroom obviously is not that place. I'm just having a hard time being associated with people like Jay Hardy and fucking Rufio, and those guys are just fucking psycho, dude. They're weird. Crazy ass motherfucker. I just think, Lurkers, right, Lurkers. That's all Playroom really offers. I'm sure everybody's wondering the million-dollar question. What is PS5 going to have? Is Playroom going to be on PS5? You know, and what's the future of streaming? As far as this type of interaction, game streaming is not going anywhere anytime soon. Matter of fact, it's getting bigger and bigger and bigger. But this type of interaction right here, you know? Yeah, I noticed that. You haven't streamed in a while. I remember coming in and taking a shot with you. Of course, I haven't drank in a while either. At least not hard alcohol. I have an occasional twisted tea here and there, but I haven't drank hard alcohol since I got sick back in April. Or was that sooner than April? Maybe. When did I get really sick? Do you remember what month that was? It was a while. Nah, it is rough, bro. But Steven and a couple other of my friends, they've been telling me about these different platforms, different programs that, you know, more popping and a lot more going on than the Playroom. So I have a computer sitting right over there. I have all the equipment to do it. All I'm really missing is a camera. You know me, I go big or I go home. I don't want no shitty fucking camera. I want something that's hardcore. But at the same time, I need to make sure that my camera is going to be able to keep up with that, you know, like the graphics card and everything. I don't want to stop doing this, man. I don't want to stop doing this. I've developed a great love for coming on here, streaming, talking to some new people, talking to some old friends, whatever. And just, you know, people can come in, see that I'm doing okay, I'm doing all right. You know, enjoy a little bit of my guitar. I love that. You know, I wouldn't change that for anything. It just sucks that it's going the way of the dodo bird. Fun for a time, but you know, people like me and you know, some other people that I know, they've invested money into this art, this whatever you call this. They've invested time and money. We can't get that time and money back, you know. It's one thing to just be like, yeah, okay, it's going, no big deal, but it is a big deal to me, anyways. Built this guitar family. We've built 420 Club. We've built some other really amazing communities. I've met some amazing people along the way. I've had a lot of good times. And And for that to just poof. This microphone I'm talking on alone is $200. My guitar is $800. My pedal's $500. My mixer's $500. My speakers are $250 apiece. Not to mention all the decorations and bullshit I put up on the wall. I got a couple grand sitting here. And then for them to just be like, man, it's over. I get no reimbursement. No time back. No nothing.
You wanna finish this?
Bring it on.
I didn't start 420 Club. I'm saying I met a lot of nice people in 420 Club. You know what I'm saying? The only reason why I don't put up my 420 Club banner is because of the flashing lights. The flashing lights. Flashing lights. Oh, okay, so you know, yeah. But I'm still 420 Club, man. Big time. More than ever. Loyal member. Have been. Through all the bullshit. Through everybody leaving. Through everybody fucking calling me racist. Calling me this. Calling me that. I'm still a loyal member to 420 Club. City of Trees, you know, Chadu, you know, a lot of those guys, Kings, you know, some of those guys that I never got a chance to meet, like Joe Mama, a lot of those guys, man, I'm not trying to sound like a sappy bitch over here, but yeah, I had a fucking awesome time meeting those guys, being in a large community, bigger than something that I could create on my own, you know, I had a great time playing video games and getting to know some of these people. You're right. It's time to play. You're right. I'm starting to get too sappy. I'm just saying. It's gonna fucking suck. And I know damn well that this playroom is what keeps us all together. And without it, a lot of us are gonna drift apart. We're not gonna talk again. You know? You say maybe that's not true, but I guarantee that's true. In a while. Wondering if I'm even gonna remember how. Okay. Okay, son of a bitches. Okay.
That was a little warm up. We're getting warmed up. Man, I'm not used to this mic being this close. Kind of like it, actually. You like my moose? That was not a tune. That was me just fooling around, bro. That's just a fool around. Fool around. Don't toot my fucking horn. Stop that shit. I was just fooling around, Bubba. You know damn well I can play better than
As
that.
We all know time is money. So try our new order pickup service. Order online, pick up in store.
I ain't even got a buzz on yet, bro.
Plus, get $10 off your first $30 order.
You know me. I'm a heavy, heavy smoker.
You, right up.
You can't name me a person on Playroom that smokes more than me. You just can't do it. Oh, and I already know you're thinking, oh, well, what about City of Trees? City of Trees smokes this, and he'd be sleeping like a baby. I challenge David City of Trees to a smokeout. I'll put that boy to shame. Much love, City of Trees, but I'ma smoke you under the table, buddy. Oh yeah, and I already know you're like, fuck you, Riff Raff, fuck you, you can't smoke mug off the table, fuck you. Why, because you smoke gangster blunts all day, bitch? Two hits of this is like two of your gangster blunts. Bring it on. Bring it on. get the 95 raw distillate, right? We'll pop out some 99.9% crystals, and we'll see who quits first. That's basically how we do the shit. Right? I already told you how to press that rosin, buddy, and you still ain't doing that. You know how much money you're losing? We don't even need to talk about that on stream. But the thing is, I'll smoke your ass under the table. No problem. Oh, yeah. And I'm not trying to be cocky. I'm just confident. There's a big difference. Name me one person that smokes more than me on Playroom. Turtle on the nuke probably did. Where, whatever happened to Turtle on the nuke? Kinda gave up. You guys remember Turtle? He could probably keep up with me, I bet. Going to the moon, buddy. We ain't stopping. Sapios, you don't have to comment, buddy. You can just enjoy the show. But I'm a little bit like Hammer. If people don't talk, then I'm not gonna talk, probably. I don't know how people can sit there and just talk to the camera. Just, you're that ignorant, you can just sit there and blabber your fucking face off. I don't understand that. I call that diarrhea of the mouth. Some shit should just stay inside your head. We'll be right back.
started off doing rhythm too, man, and a great man told me anything you can do down here, you can do up here.
We didn't even know existed. We are all voyagers. Come voyage with us.
Here's a pretty easy run, right? So, you count, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you can do it downstairs, you can do it upstairs, right? Right? Shit. Oh yeah. Breakthrough.
With rewards points that never expire, you get free nights fast. Now get a $20 Best Western gift card after your first day. Book now at bestwestern.com.
We'll be right back.
I'm sorry, but that was really good. Oh, I enjoy playing that. I really enjoyed playing that. That was fun right there. I think that enjoys some victory tokens. Okay, so while we're victory tokening, I'm also going to tell a story about Borderlands 3. We're going to play this. Okay, I'm going to take a nice couple of dabby deuce and get that shit right. So my man, my people, my fellow Borderlanders. Let me tell you a little story about what's happening in the Borderlands world, yeah? Oh, Borderlands 3, Satheos. I got some good news, and I also got some bad news. Are you ready to hear it? Let me turn this thing on. This is Chief Tuckumstick. I have the Tuckstick. Chief Tuckumstick. No, not 3 months, Satheos. I'm very sorry, but it's not coming out in 3 months. I'm very sorry. All right, let me tell you what's going on, okay? Epic Games, you might not have ever heard of them, but they are a company in which they fucked up. That's all you really need to know in this story. They fucked up. A lot of different companies were pulling out of that bullshit. Happens to be Gearbox is one of them, okay? So, a lot of people that had the publishing for that is now being told that the pre-order is not being honored the way that we thought it was going to be honored. I got more. Check it out. So, now the pre-order says that it's coming soon. So the people that have bought and pre-ordered the game are a little upset about what's happening, you know? But there is some awesomeness that floats around, okay? This is just rumor. We haven't really confirmed just yet. But there's a big rumor, and it's by some pretty hardcore sources, that Borderlands 2 is going to be free next month in the PlayStation Store, Borderlands Handsome Jack Collection. And there's also a rumor going around that Borderlands 2 is going to have one final DLC for it. And that DLC is going to introduce Borderlands 3. Oh, really? Yeah. So not September 19th. Now, I don't want to say no because Sony Network is a different source than the Epic Games from, as far as I know. As far as I know, it's just coming soon. Now, as far as what's happening 3 months from now, if, put this into perspective, okay? If they plan on giving Borderlands away for free and putting a DLC on it, I would have to say Borderlands 3 is a little further than 3 months away. But that's just me. That's my opinion. Which doesn't bother me so bad because I haven't finished the Badass Creator of Badassitude and I haven't level capped all the way. I'm only level 76. Or I'm 78. I can't remember. Something like that. I'm 76 or 77. Something like that. I'm over 72. I know that because I started going into the OPs. What level are you, Satheos? I'm level 72, OP4. So 72, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, I'm 76. Oh, okay, yeah. But this is a little bit different than what I'm talking about. They're talking about pushing it back, it sounds like. That's what it sounds like to me. Like I said, I don't have full details on it. But I read the article, and the people that wrote the article didn't have full details either.
But I'm just, I'm not too upset about it because, like I said, I got Badass Creator, a badass attitude to do. We got to beat that two or three times to get all the coins, the Badass Creator coins, and all of that shit. Dude, I would advise you to pick up Borderlands 2 and just fresh your memory with that shit. Just pick it up, hop back on there, play it a little bit more. I think what you're going to find is it's an amazing game. You know, as soon as I got on there, I was like, holy shit, this game has really good graphics. You know, being a cel-shaded game, it still has really good frame rate. And, you know, it's just a smooth game. It runs well. I wish all games ran as smooth as Borderlands. That would be fucking amazing. Also, Dauntless. I'm getting right into Dauntless. I'm like level 20, 25 on there, somewhere around there. And Dauntless is amazing. It's like, in my opinion, it's a better version of Monster Hunter. The only reason why I say that is because it's an MMO. It's an ever-growing game. Every 8 weeks, it has a new season, just like Fortnite. It's backed by Epic Games, which is a great company. So Dauntless, check it out. It's a really good game, I think. Yeah, absolutely. Dauntless, and it's free. That's a free game on the PlayStation. Anybody can play that shit. It's free. It's free, man. Free. You know what I'm saying? I said that too, but nobody. It pisses me off, man. I'm wondering, like, why I'm even, like, jamming out with some of these communities. When I say, like, dude, Borderlands was awesome, they're like, never heard of it. I'm like, well, why am I in this community? Clearly, I'm in the wrong place. Going back to DCU, huh? What is on DCU that is making you go back? Because I kind of want to go back to Final Fantasy 14. I never got a chance to fuck with that one.
Thank you. Delicatessen Production.
thought I could make it, but it was itching so bad. You see what I'm saying about the playroom? It's just so fucking uneventful over here. Just, what a shit platform this is.
I don't get it.
I hate this playroom, man. I really do.
I don't even know why I come on here anymore. I just don't get it. It's nothing but garbage. A lot of people are making the switch, man. Even some of my close friends have already done it. I need to stop being lazy and do it myself. Yep. Needs to happen. The playroom days of Riff Raff are coming to an end. That is absolutely true. Need to move on. It's dead over here. Tumbleweeds. Tumbleweeds over here.
prove to myself I can do that without the music, right? So.
Thank you. Today, I had to delete a picture of my grandma. Why? So I could take a picture of my grandma.
Alright. Let's play some fucking games.
Yet another uneventful stream that went absolutely nowhere. Thank you very much for the three people that commented. I appreciate you, bros. I appreciate the love. Thanks for coming to support your brother. I will be around some other time, or maybe I won't. I don't know. Playroom's fucking gay. I might just be done with this shit and move on to another platform. It's tumbleweeds over here.